All right, pull the choke out. And then push the choke back down.